Well, good morning, Tampa. It's August 25th, the dog days of summer. And to start us off this morning, it's been a very busy few weeks at our own Clearwater Marine Aquarium, hasn't it, Jenny?
Lonely ever since, so it's hoped that hope may provide the answer.
Oh, that's adorable.
It's her favorite thing. She loves it.
That is so cute.
But there is even more going on at CMA. Just this morning, they released a green sea turtle back into the wild. Mavis was found wrapped up in fishing line, but once her flippers healed, she was good to go.
Whoa! Look out, wild bird.
I know this pelican wanted in on the action.
Boy, that is one feisty pelican.
No, you're telling me. Rufus!